Chris Christie is denying a report that he tried and failed to bypass airport security Thursday morning. Our New York station, WCBS, reports the former New Jersey governor attempted to pass through a special access area on his way to a flight at Newark Liberty International Airport. A Port Authority officer refused to let him through, and Christie reportedly cooperated. Authorities directed him to the regular screening area. In a tweet Thursday night, Christie called the story, quote, pure fiction. He said he was led to the wrong entrance by a Port Authority police officer and was never denied entrance.